welcome back to a Heart of Time attacker. What? Here we are. I was trying to get this guy's attention, I believe, last time I left off. I would not get his attention. I do own a chair now. You own this chair. Okay, he's immune to chairs. But we're going to lunch. God damn it. He's going to beat me to lunch. He wants to play football. He wants to play some football. You want to play some fire football? Whatever. Enough fucking around. Oh my god, some thing just popped up on my screen. Okay, we're good to go. We are good to go. And watch where you throw that basketball. You could have poked someone's eye out with that thing, dude. But we're gonna go to the lunchroom. We're a little bit low on health and sanity, I guess. And I'm gonna do... Yeah. I feel like my nose is still clogged, even though I'm not really sick anymore. I was minorly... I was sick for a little bit. Oh, look what you've done! Look what you've done! We need to start the episode of malnourished. We need to start the episode being arrested. I want to eat some food first. I want to eat some food first. Oh, thank you very much. How come? Holy shit, we're still going. Don't do anything, malnourished. Just let Goku fight. Oh, come on, Goku, you're a bitch. Fight. Okay, if you're gonna hit anyone, let it be Goku. I'm gonna fucking slam Goku so hard. Come on, malnourished. Oh! Oh! Malnourished, the man! The myth! The legend! Alright, can we get out of here? There's a crowd. There's a crowd gathering. Oh! Oh! Hey, watch where he kick. Where did it? Wait, I'm hungry. Where's the food at? This is a lie! They always say there's lunch now served, but there's never shit in here! The fuck? I'm gonna starve. This prison's trying to starve me. They're malnourishing me. No wonder I'm always fucking pissed off. Alright, let's check this water. It's the only food we gotta find. We gotta scavenge for food now. Now, I've always wanted to see what it's like beating this game, or at least getting out of the prison. From what I've heard, people told me that once you get out of the prison, you can become a warden, which I knew that already, but you can become a warden, and you don't get any consequences for hurting people. At least that's what I heard. But maybe someday we'll get out of this prison. It's just too boring to play by the rules. Oh, the Anal family doesn't play by the rules. They're not a very kind family. They're not just like, I'm gonna play by the rules in prison like a normal person. Anyway, it's just to start you throw that book, stop throwing things around, or I'll throw you around. Fuck you! Damn hockey stick, motherfucker. Hey, this Hulk. How much is I hear you caught another conviction for public urination? Yeah. You want a hug? Yeah. Thanks, Hulk. You're awesome. Alright. Maybe we should try and escape out of prison real fast. Let's see if we can. Looking at me a little funny. I'm just gonna do this. I'm gonna run out here, and then I'm gonna run back in. Just so... Oh, fuck, it unlit itself. I don't wanna get caught for anything here. I'm gonna light this, and I want this to explode. He's right in that shot. Oh! Okay. Okay. Okay, they might have saw that. You trying to fight? Oh, thank God. Thank God. Thank the heavens that I'm not getting fucking caught for doing something. Okay, let's find a shovel. I want to dig to the outside of the prison, see if we can find something out there. A bike, perhaps. Eh? Yeah, a bike? What's up? Nah. Alright, can I just be in your gang? I've been wanting to really be in your gang. And, I pray well with others. The fuck is this? Oh my god. Oh my god, I'm caught in a submission! This is so much fucking bullshit! He's taking the Christmas tree! He's on top of the That didn't even make sense. Motherfucker, let me out of this. Can I? Forget it. Let's see if we can cheat. Ah, we cheated this system. Yes. Getting the fuck out of here. What an asshole. I gotta wipe out my fucking dad's gang because they're a bunch of assholes. Jeez Louise. Maybe it's just telling me something about my father. Can I take that money? I got a garbage can. You want to trade? I have a smoke. You want to trade? Oh, shit. This dude. Oh, he threw the money. Oh, my money, bitch. Woo! you gotta be quicker than that. You gotta be faster than that. Alright, we're just gonna shower a little bit, get our sanity up a little bit. And, we just, our happiness, our brain level, I feel like that is sanity. Like we're playing Don't Starve or something, but not. Don't Starve copied this game, obviously. Alright, well, I don't see a shovel anywhere. Hello, Warden. It's nice to have a Warden who's on my side. Am I right? No, if I break the laws, you're gonna fucking betray me and murder me. But hey, we're not sleeping. Hey, there's a shovel right there. There's a shovel. What are you doing? I'm actually interested to see what happens if I do this. What will happen if we break a hole into the wall? Hey, Malicious Anal, what are you doing over there? Any tunnels you dig will only lead to jail time. Good. I hope I get more jail time. You can make tunnels on the wall! I never knew this! Oh, screenshot. Oh my god, I didn't even know you can pick up this Christmas tree either. Believe it or not, I did not know you can pick up this Christmas tree. I'm stealing this Christmas tree. Oh, what? You can't go through the Christmas tree. What the fuck? No, nothing. All right. Hey, we're all good. Let's dig another tunnel here. I just can't get to it. That's a little bit harder to get to. Alright, well, I don't know what they're doing. I know what I'm doing. I'm trying to dig out of here in front of these wardens. He's got a gun. Wardens, you might want to take care of that. That man's dangerous. Oh, we made it outside! Thank the Lord. Where the fuck are we going? Oh, I found all the food. It's out here. Thanks for getting rid of Officer Acer. You're a civilian. Don't talk to me. I don't talk to civilians. Hey, this looks like this guy. That looks like the sidekick or the other detective from The Evil Within. Oh, it's almost nighttime. My health is gone. Where did my health go? Don't kill me. Don't kill me, please. This is a bad time to die. Okay, I took your water. You gonna be a bitch about it? It's just some fucking water. Look, there's an ocean right there. No! Oh, yeah, get him. Get him. You're welcome for Officer Acer. What? I don't even know what to do. That was the quickest. What the fuck? What the fuck? Rest in peace, Malicious Anal. Anal Malicious. I don't know what's next to come for Hard Times. But I guess I can give you guys a hint. Another great legend that goes by the name of Malicious Hornelius Anal leaves us today to join his father in the grave. Rest in peace, Malicious.